BJP MLA Kalu Singh Thakur was allegedly caught on camera vandalizing the toll booth in Manpur area of Dhar district in Madhya Pradesh. Reportedly, when the MLA's car was stopped and he was asked to pay toll, an enraged Thakur and his supporters attacked the workers manning the toll plaza. The CCTV footage shows Thakur vandalizing the toll booth and attacking others with a stick. The incident took place on Monday evening. Correspondent Sandeep Singh from Dhar for ANI.